Hello, Biggie. I think I sorted the sound issue out, man. I'm using a different microphone. I think what's happened is my headset microphone is broken. So I've gone to using the webcam one for now. And I hope it's better. Oh, excellent. That's good to hear. In this race, there's Andreas Backman, who races in TCR Europe. He's actually racing in this race as well, so we've got a real TCR driver to try and beat them. Change the overlay a little bit as well. Yeah, Andreas is in this race. Yeah, Jess, she races as well. Yeah, they both do. Yeah, I'm not getting so much speed on this stuff, am I? Maybe it's just a bit quicker than this. Lucky they're not to get the off track. Someone's like there or thereabouts, that's the main thing. Okay, can't get rid of that annoying taskbar on my screen. Should be hidden, but it's not. Oh well. Right. So. Qualifying at the moment looks like, let's have a look, see what the third currently. That's better. That would be more manageable. It's like Jonathan Drake's having some connection issues. He is the number 13 car, yeah, UK and Ireland car. I have some problems there. But we're about to get ready. This will be my final race of the week in the TCRs. Qualified in third place for this one. Got Andreas Backman from TCR Europe on pole position, also TCR UK. Michael Witzberger on the front row. We're lining up on the second row alongside Nicholas Lindgren.
Passing left, are we, Brad?
Got 55 seconds, it looks like. Any seconds. Little bit of wheel spin at the start. Oh, I know what I've forgotten to do. So crew chief. Oh boy. Sounds like they're firing up a bit behind.
Idiot. You're the one moving away. I'm the police, mate. Idiot.
But it's the line, you see there. She watched Andreas and her sister releasing at Council Kingdom a couple of years back. And the CCR visited there.
Are you serious? Thank you.
Okay. Yeah, he's quick in qualifying, isn't he? Still think I can hang with him. That's that. There we go, so Andreas Backman wins the race. We tried to keep him honest. Good race, Andreas, nice win.